Nestled in the rolling hills of North Warren County is a 185-acre farm that's actually much more. It's a haven for unwanted horses and for the people who take care of them. Gene explains in his special report.
Lauren, there are 54 horses spread over 185 acres, taken care of by only a few volunteers, all under the guidance of one determined, dedicated, and tireless woman. Mentioned Kentucky horses, and this is what most people think of. But these are also Kentucky horses, at the opposite end of the spectrum. Discarded by society, they find a forever home at the Rainhill Equine Facility on Kentucky 185 in Warren County. Since 2004, Karen Thurman has been a one-woman show, feeding, caring for, and loving the 54 disabled horses on her nonprofit farm.
My house is in the middle of 185 acres, and a lot of these horses walk around loose. And it's amazing. I'll wake up in the morning and they'll be laying in my yard with the dogs. They'll be down here. They have friends and they get around when it's dinner time. They're in the barn.
Although 33 of these horses are blind, they get around the farm just fine, even waiting on their own for Karen to close the gate.
Even though they're blind, they see through you. They really see who you are.
Adrienne DeRoy is the Rescue Farm's website designer and photographer. She's been helping care for the horses since 2008, when she was diagnosed with Crohn's disease and later with fibromyalgia.
It was a really, really dark time in my life, and I couldn't find any, you know, reason or meaning, or I needed something, you know, to get me through. And I came out to Rainhill, and it was magical. Like, it's so therapeutic for me, and I can't even begin to explain how much it's helped.
But caring for 54 horses doesn't come cheap. Karen works 7 days a week, Monday through Friday for WKU's Parking Services Department, and weekends waiting tables at Cracker Barrel.
But I get up at 3:30 in the morning, and I'm here at 5. It's upsetting to me almost. I clock into my job at 7. And I come home and I don't get home till 6 o'clock. And just keeping these horses fed and all this going is more than I wouldn't wish on anybody.
She'll come here and tie things together with baling wire and baling string. You know, she doesn't waste anything. And she's 100% in love with the horses and does everything for them. When it's below freezing, everything freezes, all the water freezes and everything. And she has to come out here several times a day and hand water and hand feed these horses.
Chris Thorne is the CEO of Graves Gilbert Clinic. He's a horse owner himself who's been volunteering at Rainhill for the past 3 years.
There's a group in town here called the Barn Buddies, and we kind of help out whenever we can and have work groups. We built the barn extension here. We tell people we're like the Amish without the talent.
And speaking of talent, meet Van Gogh, an earless horse that paints. In fact, his paintings bring top dollar at Rainhill's annual fundraiser, Barbara Stewart's Horses, Hats, and the Derby Party.
Van Gogh isn't the only interesting animal out here. This is Secret Pattern, and if she appears a bit regal, she has a good right to be. She is the great-great-granddaughter of Secretariat.
Patty was a filly when she broke her leg in a race in New Jersey. Her Lexington owners did not want her destroyed, so Karen took her in 6 years ago. Rainhill is filled with these kinds of stories, where volunteers get as much from the horses as the horses get from the volunteers.
I mean, they talk about the horses having a sixth sense, and I feel like when I pull up to the barn and I start working with them, you can really feel it.
It's all about the horses from here, and it's a forever home.
As you can imagine, it takes more than money that Karen makes in two jobs to care for 54 disabled horses. You can help by adopting a horse by the month or by the year. You can donate your money or your time, and they're always in dire need of hay. Rainhill has a website, which is linked to this story on our web channel, WBKO.com. Just click on it to find out how you can help. Because in the words of former President Ronald Reagan, there's nothing better for the inside of a man than the outside of a horse.